My father, he used to tell me stories about his own land, filled with mountains, pastures. Below that is the town. Basically, life in tranquility, peace. Everything got spoiled in the year 1949, when the Red Chinese first started to invade. He still remembers the incidents which took place, how he had to run from that place, and how he ended up as a refugee in India.
In their minds, there was always this kind of hope that any minute they might go back, you know. But that is not there now, you see.
They want their Chinese people to believe that Tibet was and is a part of China.
I am a son of that Tibet. And that Tibet is calling us. Come on, my son.